Good morning, children. Today we are going to have our lesson food. Ranvi's mother says that burger is unhealthy food. He is trying to make a burger with healthy things in it. Which of the following should he put in it? Pick a tick on the given box. See, children, here Ranveer wanted to have a burger. I think you all know how burger is made. Burger is made up of white bread, pav bread. They will use that kind of bread, and they will use cheese, mayonnaise, and the chili flakes they will use, and also they will use different kinds of tomato sauce and also butter, like the condensed things they will use. Okay, these are not good for our health. They contain a lot of fat in that. But if we made a burger with healthy things, so what are the healthy foods that we should use in making a burger? That means a healthy burger means what? We have to use brown bread instead of white bread. We should use tomatoes instead of fried potatoes, cucumber and spinach. These are all healthy things. We can make a burger with these kind of healthy things to make a healthy burger. Okay, children. Next, food make us healthy and strong. We need to live. Why we need food, children? We need food to live, to grow and to get energy. Without food we can't live, and without a proper food you can't grow. That means you will become lean and short. If you eat a nutritious food, you will become so tall and healthy, your muscles will build strong. Okay, and you will have a lot of energy. We get most of our food from plants. That means fruits and vegetables and animals. So what are the foods that we are getting from animals? Means milk, eggs, meat, chicken and fish. So let us read how we get food from plants. There are some plants such as wheat and rice which give us food grains. With the help of wheat, we'll make it as a powder and we will use for chapatis. And also we will use rice. We will boil that and we will eat. So these are the food grains. And also cereals and pulses are called food grains. There are some plants that give us fruits. You can see pictures of some fruits below. Mangoes are there, strawberries are there, and cows are there. Okay, there are so many kinds of fruits. There are some plants that give us vegetables. So what are the vegetables here? Brinjal, bitter gourd, peas are there. So fruits and vegetables makes us healthy. Next, food from animals. We get meat from animals such as goat and sheep. We also eat fish and chicken. Goat's meat is known as mutton. Okay, children, here animals also give food. That means the flesh of the animals they will eat. Those are called chicken and mutton. Next, we also get eggs and milk from animals. Not only the flesh of animals, we will eat eggs of the animals and also milk from the animals. Hens and ducks give us eggs. Cows, buffaloes and goats give us milk. Milk is good for growing children. So, children, you have to drink milk so that calcium will be gained in your body and your bones will become strong. Ranveer drinks 2 to 3 glasses of milk every day. We can make many things from milk. Some of these are shown in the pictures. So children, milk is very important for our health. And not only the milk, we can make different things from milk. What are they? Cheese we can make, ice creams, butter. We can make ghee also, we can make buttermilk, curd, yogurt. These are things that we can make from milk. I eat eggs, meat and fish. I am a non-vegetarian. So Ranveer is eating that meat, fish, eggs and everything. So he is a non-vegetarian. My friend Rithadi does not eat eggs, meat and fish. He is a vegetarian. Some peoples don't eat flesh of animals and also eggs. Those are called vegetarians. People who eat the flesh of animals, meat of animals are called non-vegetarians. Okay, vegetarians eat plants and their parts. That means the foods that are getting from the plants they will eat. Next, meal time in a day. Breakfast, lunch and dinner are three very important meals in a day. We eat breakfast every morning. We should always have a glass of milk in breakfast. Sometimes I have a glass of fresh fruit juice. So children, every day you should have breakfast, lunch and dinner compulsory. And meals is very important. Morning breakfast, we have to take breakfast. Why it is called breakfast, children? I already told so many times. Once again, I am telling. Breakfast means fasting. What is fasting means? Not eating anything. So night, maybe you are sleeping at 10 o'clock or like that. That means up morning you will get up. That means for the whole night, maybe 8 hours or 9 hours, you are not eating anything. That means you are under fasting. So you have to break that fast. So we will eat morning something, that is called breakfast. That's why the name is called breakfast. Okay, so we have to break that fasting. So of whole night we are not eating anything. So we should not skip your breakfast. Breakfast is very important. People who don't have their breakfast will get heart diseases easily. So never skip your breakfast. Okay children, for in the breakfast you can have some healthy meal. That means you can have some fruits, salads and also fruit juices. Okay, next, lunch is eaten in the afternoon. Chapatis, rice, dal and vegetables make a healthy lunch. They make me a healthy boy. Lunch is also very important. In the lunch, what we can have? Chapatis, rotis, and also rice, dal, curry, sambar, like that we will eat. We eat dinner at night. My friend Kanand has a big family. They always have dinner together. Everyone take turns to cook. Kanad and his sister help in laying the table. So they are having a big family. That means a joint family. All the people will have their dinner together. We should eat our meal at right time. It helps to become strong. Not having enough food at proper time can make us ill. So if you are not eating in a correct time, it will make you unhealthy. You have to take your meals daily, 3 times minimum and at a particular time. So children, I think you understood the lesson. So watch the video also and complete ABC bits in page number 28 and 29. Okay children, thank you.